What's poppin', guys? Welcome to Rooster's TV. I'm your girl Ada, and this is Rainings. Guys, the weekend was filled with slamming and dragging left, right, center. Everybody was dragging everybody. Interestingly, Davido was dragged on social media because of Snoop Dogg. Burna Boy was equally dragged on the street of social media also by fans. And lastly, Uche Maduagwu slams Alex Ikubo. This guy no one here would share. Guys, please sit back, relax, and enjoy. American rap legend Snoop Dogg appears, or should I say seems to be, a fan of Grammy Award winning artist Burna Boy. Snoop Dogg shared a video of himself and his beautiful wife Shanti Brothers dancing to Burna Boy's hit song titled Ye. Let's check out the video. Have you this opportunity to drag DMW boss Davido in the comment section? Like, why do you guys have to do this? Let's check out a few of them. At Outred 2 said, when them go dance to Davido song too? You guys. At Sky Jude said, why all these people know they play Davido songs? At AESUV 150 said, Nigerian entertainment industry to the world. Yes, so. Still on Burna Boy. Netizens are not having it easy with the self-acclaimed African giant Burna Boy as they drag him on the street of social media. Burna Boy, after the success of his concert at the O2 Arena in London, in excitement, wrote on his Insta story. He wrote, I sold out the O2 by myself at the price I wanted, the way I wanted. Never talk much, just show action. Okay. A Twitter user countered his claims and showed proofs. The user tweeted, you didn't sell the O2, you didn't sell at the prices you wanted because peer pressure made you reduce your price. Never talk much, but you talk too much. Wow. Wahala. Yeah. Burna Boy replied with this tweet. I stay thanking God that real life is not Twitter or social media. I win in real life. Always remember that. See? His tweet got criticisms from followers who accused him of being proud. At Preach almost said, Oga rest, after you go sit with say, action speak louder. But my hear you this is when they talk rubbish. Winner call, winner strap on him. Wow. As Starboy Val said, this shouldn't be a competition. Same thing you are doing is what Davido did in 2019 when he couldn't sell out but came to Twitter to lie, thereby disgracing himself. This is why Davido too will never try to use the O2 Arena again. Yeah, all tried, keep taking Afrobeats to the world. At Pablo said, but seriously, you're a proud person, be coming down small, big bro. Okay. Lastly on the news, this red brown ambassador Uche Maduagwu know they hear what at all. After receiving beating from his fellow Nollywood actor Jim Iyke, controversial Nollywood actor Uche Maduagwu has thrown shades again at his colleague Alex Ikubo. Recall that Fancy Achilonu recently called off her engagement with Alex Ikubo due to personal reasons. While announcing the breakup, Fancy stated that everyone should be able to live their truths. After the engagement was called off, Alex banned a doctorate degree from a university in Benin Republic. While reacting to Alex's latest achievement, the self-acclaimed Hollywood boss Uche Maduagwu wrote, someone when no fit continue from engagement to wedding, no suppose they rejoice over honorary university degree. Charity of wisdom begin at home, Oga. Now wow. Someone heavy you. Let's check out fans' reaction to this. At I Am Razi said, the name of this boy, I see the mending from Jamaica hasn't taught him a lesson yet. At I'm Duchess Chi said, Jim no really beat this guy. Please, at Alex Ikubo, go with Ike Ogbona to make it perfect. Wow, if you want to kill him with that. At Girl Aja said, the slap where Jimmy give him no enter well. Wow, hello. Now, I won't kill the guy finally, but really, this guy get coconut head. That is what you need today, and thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to catch us up every Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. And also, please like, subscribe, and click on that bell to get updates on all our exciting content. Bye, guys.